On Tuesday, Hillary Clinton arrives to deliver a speech at UC Riverside, and the next day, Donald Trump returns for another rally in Anaheim. Hundreds of people showed up for campaign rallies on Saturday, and that former president
asked for some money.
He also talked about Donald Trump saying the country needs more diversity.
We can all see it. If you really believe we're doomed to an infinite future.